I'll do as you command. That's how a knight does it.
Sorry.
I just want to live in peace.
Have I made a difference?
Look what you made me do.
Winning! Another kill for me.
Out of my way!
I am guided by the emblems.
Unfortunate.
Thank you.
I fight for my friends.
I won't quit.
My passion sustains me.
Lend me your strength!
I sense that you are looking and staring. You will not win that way. Or are you scared?
Yes, of course. I've been scared from the start of all this. It's only natural. Scared of losing battles, of losing what's important to me, losing people I care about.
I will admit, I am jealous of you. You have my face, but you say the things you feel out loud. I am not allowed to show fear. If I say I am afraid, I will be labeled a defect. I follow orders. I don't think. I am like the corrupted. They are awful.
You really dislike the corrupted too.
I hate them. They have killed many of my sisters and my brothers. If I lose to you, they will kill me. No. No, they will kill me in time. No matter what.
You don't die. I'm proof of that.
What did you say? Never mind. Let's finish. Come at me, or I will come at you. This is like looking in a mirror. What I see bothers me.
Fate has brought us here. I live to fight again.
You made it this far? You're strong. You should be on my side.
May all find salvation.
I will not dig this grave.
Yunaka here.
Victory is mine!
I can fight again! Understood.
Aw, thanks!
Tell me what to do.
Tell me what to do.
I am not a defect.
I must withdraw.
What good is being cute?
I had to stop you.
Forgive us.
I am sorry. Back in.
Talk about a good time. That's better.
Thank you.
I'd rather be friends.
You were a worthy opponent.
Thanks for the business!
Emblem.
You made. I am not a deer. You made it that I am not a defect. I sense that you are...
Yes, of course. Scared of Luke?
I will admit, you have my face. But you say the things you feel. Out loud. I am not allowed to show fear. If I say I am afraid, I will be labeled a defect. I follow orders. I don't think. I am like the corrupted. They are awful. You really dislike the corrupted too. I hate them. They have killed many of my sisters and my brothers. If I lose to you, they will kill me. No. No, they will kill me in time. No matter what. But you don't die. I'm proof of that.
What did you say? Never mind. Let's finish. Come at me, or I will come at you.
This is like looking in a mirror. What I see bothers me.
I am guided by the emblems.
One less foe.
Good. We broke the Fel Dragon Shard.
I only hope the old me is going to be okay.
We were able to provide some healing. The old you will awaken soon.
That's a relief.
The old you saw us in the past, though. Do you think that's going to cause any problems?
It should be fine. I do forget everything. Eventually.
Oh, that's right.
It seems we finished just in time.
I guess this is goodbye to the past. The land around us is starting to change. Now we'll really never see Zephia again.
But thanks to her help, we can keep fighting. And we will. She sacrificed her life to help us get here. We have to go on and stop Sombron.
You're right.
Goodbye, my old self. When you begin your journey someday, I hope your travels are as wonderful as mine.
You said these invaders were right here, and yet they are not.
That is very odd. Perhaps the battle moved elsewhere.
I sensed an unexpected emblem, and wanted to see it for myself. But I sense nothing now.
I'm surprised you came, my lord. It's been some time since you ventured outside.
I had to be certain. Though I know that emblem no longer exists. I will go back to the temple. After the battle concludes, my child will return with news.
Your children are endlessly impressive. What I wouldn't do to have such loyal subordinates.
If you require some of those, then just do what I do. Make children.
Make children of my own.
Family is function and utility. You put blood in, you get loyalty out. My children owe me their lives, their love, their absolute dedication.
Family, what a revelation. I would like to make one of these children with you.
You have a child with me.
Please, Lord Sombron.
Now is not the time. But I will consider it after the war. After my ambitions are served.
I understand, my lord. I swear to help you achieve your ambitions.
I expect your utmost.
A child. How intriguing. What would that be like? To possess fully through such unconditional love. How did my mother and father regard me? With this love? Oh, if only I could travel to the past. A foolish, impossible thought. Now perhaps I should find Lord Sombron's child. What was that one called? Oh, why bother? He disposes of them all. One must never, ever grow attached. That would just make me sad.
You there! Are you all right? Oh, thank goodness.
I
found you lying here. I was afraid you might have been dead, but what a relief. You were just in a terrible daze.
Was that a dream?
A dream?
I met someone who had my face, but who also looked like you. Your blue hair and blue eyes are beautiful. The one with my face had that too.
That sounds like a lovely dream. Say, it's chilly out here. I'd hate for you to catch a cold. Let's get you somewhere nice and warm. Do you think you can stand?
Thank you. This is the first time for this. for me. You're being kind.
Really? I'm sorry to hear that. What is your name, child?
Oh, my name. Mother told me. This was before she died. That father called me that name. Just once. What is your name?
I'm Lumera.
I know that name. It's the name of the last divine dragon still alive. The name of father's enemy. If you are the divine dragon, then I have to kill you. If I don't, father will call me a defect and dispose of me. But you were kind to me. I don't want to kill you. I am thinking a thought that doesn't belong. I guess I am what I am. A defect. 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 Defect.
Don't say that. There's nothing defective about you.
But I must do my duty, or else father will dispose of me. He'll feed me to the corrupted. That scares me more than anything. I want to live, to see tomorrow, and the day after that, and the day after that.
Then let's keep today between us. I don't want you to die. How about this? Let's meet again soon for a nice, long, kind talk. No one needs to know. What do you say? Pinky promise.
All right. We made it back.
To think, we actually met Zephia and you in the past. It was, I have to admit, chilling.
The barrier is weaker than before. It worked. Now we just need to break the last shard.
Let's demolish that thing! Where's it at?
One moment. Let's see.
What's wrong? You look worried.
Oh, it's nothing.
Don't tell me. We gotta go to some other weird place.
No. It's right here in Gradlon, but...
Yes?
Sorry. I'm a little tired. Could I please be alone for a bit?
We've pushed you so hard, relying on your power to detect the shards. Please, take the time you need. We can delay a little bit longer.
Thank you. Be able to break the last shard. I know we will. How can I tell them who's there guarding it? Or why I'm able to sense what's there?